Welcome to the mouth-to-mouth rescue breathing. In this video, we will discuss mouth-to-mouth rescue breathing for adults and children and mouth-to-mouth nose rescue breathing for infants. Until an advanced airway is available, you should use mouth-to-mouth, mouth-to-mask, or bag mask ventilation. Oftentimes, a pocket mask or bag mask is not available at the scene of an accident. Mouth-to-mouth rescue breathing is effective in delivering oxygen into the individual's lungs. Now let's review mouth-to-mouth rescue breathing for adults and children. First, open the airway using the head lift chin lift maneuver. Pinch the person's nose closed with your hand on the person's head. Create a seal with your lips around the individual's mouth. Blow into the person's mouth for 1 full second and watch for the chest to rise. Tilt the victim's head further back if the chest does not rise. Give an additional breath for over 1 second. If the chest doesn't rise in 2 breaths, continue giving chest compressions. Now let's review the mouth-to-mouth nose ventilation for infants. First, open the infant's airway using the head tilt chin lift maneuver. Be sure not to hyperextend the neck. Aim for a neutral position. Then create a seal with your lips around the infant's mouth and nose. Gently blow into the infant's nose and mouth for 1 second. Keep in mind that an infant's lungs are smaller than an adult's and need a smaller volume of air. Watch for the infant's chest to rise. If you cannot see the chest rise, readjust the tilt of their head. Then deliver a second breath and watch for the chest to rise. If you are unable to cover both the infant's mouth and the nose entirely with your mouth, use the following method for rescue breathing. Open the airway using the head tilt chin lift maneuver. Pinch the infant's nose closed. Create a seal using your lips to surround the infant's mouth. Gently blow into the infant's mouth for 1 second. Give an additional breath and watch for the chest to rise. This concludes our lesson on mouth-to-mouth rescue breathing. Next, we will review rescue breathing.